When I'm surrounded by rocks, my spirit goes up. I think I'll be fine. It's still a baby. Hernan almost died again. That would have been sad. Getting killed by a baby. See what's over here. Being with Pokemon is natural. Having a Pokemon battle is natural. Why don't we test whether that's true? Thank you. Try crunch. Maybe that'll kill him. Okay. Someone walks up to you and says, being with Pokemon is natural. It's safe to assume they're fucking Pokemon. Yeah, probably. But I mean, I've seen Gardevoir before, so can you blame him? Move Hernan, and we'll put Romeo out in front. At work, we do our best. That is my and my Pokemon's way of life. Stardust. The number two trainer on Twist Mountain is me. So who's number one? Now I'm the number two trainer. Oh, number one's Clay. Well, I already beat him. A moonstone. This mountain changes in every season, and this old man changes in every battle. That's because it's a randomizer. Of course, I put the fire type out in front. Now everyone has a water type. Go figure. Thank you. All right, Autism, good job. Oh wait, that's a bug. All right. So we'll take the XP share off of Raven. Give it to Autism. Another Stardust. Yeah, I don't think burn damage is outside of battle. It's just poison. We've trained by doing physical work. Our attacks are super powerful. Alright. Yep. Look at that. It's a water type. Another PP up. And a nugget. We're getting rich. And I have 3 nuggets. Where's... there it is. During a long journey, you'll be happy if you meet a doctor. If you can win against me, I'll make your Pokemon healthy. Alright, that's good. Dr. Hank. After a Pokemon battle, let them recover slowly. Health is always crucial, it really is. Yeah, the doctors always tell me I'm healthy. And, I feel like it's the opposite. I always feel like shit. Why do I dig? Why do you fight? Let's find out. Let's see, is that a dark type? No, it's a psychic type. Uh-oh. Romeo! Alright. I knew it was one of the two. I always mix it up on this one. Because it looks like it would be a dark type. Words are unnecessary. I can understand everything if we battle. There's no sign of Team Plasma, though. Or were they in the city? I think this is a psychic type, too, isn't it? Alright, I should heal Romeo. Protein. My Pokemon love the Ore Mind here, and they love fiery Pokemon battles. Hmm. another water type. What's up with all the baby starters? I don't know. I mean, there's a lot of starters at this point, so I guess if it's randomized, there's a good chance of running into, you know, some of them. But it does seem like there's a lot lately. Stuff all over here. I'll wait for that. If you look for something in an empty place like this, you can discover things. Flash cannon. So what's this supposed to be? It's a rock covered with ice. Touching it can make you freeze. Okay. So maybe that'll be something later. Wonder who comes all the way down here and stocks the vending machines. Guess there's nothing that way. So it must just be where Charon is. See more than I can. Okay.